Oh, and we are back. That's our night again. I'm back with some more Tears of the Kingdom. Hopefully we can get those last two memories and some more shrines and get a bit further. And probably less struggling shrines and stuff. Like I said, some of these trials are a nightmare and some of them are absolutely hilarious. But let's see what we can do.
Hit. Sonia. Oh, Zelda.
King Rauru, before you face the Demon King tomorrow, there is something I must tell you. I came to this era after finding a man underground.
Go on.
When I witnessed what the Secret Stone did to Ganondorf, at that moment, I knew for sure what we found underground, that was him. He was still alive, still powerful. He continues to live on, all the way until my time. In tomorrow's battle, we won't be able to defeat him. No matter how strong we think we are, he'll survive. And you will...
Maybe so. But it is my duty to try. It was my hubris that set us on this path. I must atone for my error in judgment. And above all else, I remain the King of Hyrule. As with any leader, it is my duty to safeguard and protect my people. Even if I must risk my life.
Rauru.
And if it proves impossible for us to defeat Ganondorf, we rely on your knight and that legendary sword he carries. Our last line of defense will be Link. But remember, that was a future where you never appeared in this world. And you are here now. Zelda, I believe there is a reason you were sent to us. It has to mean something.
The reason I am here.
Thank you. Hooks.
the...
Thank you.
Pip?
Pip! Thank you.
Huh? Is it really you? It's good to see you, my friend.
Oh. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Huts. good.
Thank you.
Hup!
Pip. Huck.
Yeah.
When the glow of the blood-stained moon shines upon the land. King Raru, we just received word that the last free village in the Gerudo Desert has fallen. At this rate, the Demon King's army will overwhelm us.
I understand. Our only hope is for me to defeat the Demon King.
Raru, the Demon King. He is not someone you can stop by yourself. But you are not alone. You have the Gerudo, Goron, Zora, and Rito leaders, as well as Zelda. And of course, you can count on me.
There's something I'd like to show you all. Stand with me. I need all your aid.
Was that the sword that seals the darkness? The blade that shatters so easily against my power cannot save you from me.
The sword will continue to gain strength if bathed in sacred power. The stronger that power, the more powerful the sword becomes.
After all, you possess more than power over time. You have a sacred power that can dispel evil.
To swallow a secret stone is to become an immortal dragon, one blessed with eternal life.
Minoru, I'm counting on you. Restore the Master Sword for you. I will care for it until the time comes. I will pour my sacred power into it. It will be the weapon that defeats the Demon King.
To become an immortal dragon is to lose oneself.
You must.
Thank you.
The Master Sword. Your sword. She is the key to destroying the Demon King. He defeated her before, but a long slumber will heal these grievous wounds. And when you two next face the Demon King, you will have my strength to help you through her. Link, you are our final hope. I pray. This sword reaches you in the future.
And that's it for now. We've got the Master Sword and everything. We'll be back with some more at some other point. But we're ready to start grinding for some hearts.